Okay, so I think we're going to the Fantastic car. Wait, what?
You can alter your shape into something useful here.
Whoa.
Well, I guess I won't be needing a shower today.
Ho, look at this. Where are we going? I want to drive it. Let me drive it. No.
Deep in Central Europe lies a small nation known as Latveria, ruled by Victor von Doom.
Victor von Doom?
Don't let the rustic look of Dr. Doom's castle fool you. It has incredibly advanced weaponry hidden behind its stone walls. Even really good internet.
You call it the Fantastikar. Whew. Nice. Does it come with satellite radio?
We're entering Latverian airspace.
Local weather is dreary with an 80% chance of bad guys.
And a 100% chance of incoming fire.
Sending the Fantastikar to autopilot so we can jump in.
Human Torch and I will secure the landing zone.
Oh, look at this.
Boys, I think we've been spotted. Watch out.
Rock beats explosives, right?
There it is. Everyone get ready.
What do you know? Johnny came through for once.
Look at this. This is sweet.
In a movie once.
Oh, yeah. That's an Incredibles reference.
Green Goblin's here.
Doom's hiring every baddie he can find. I wonder what kind of benefits he offers.
Must be decent. He's got an army of security guards, too. Ben, I believe some clobberin's in order.
Ah, Sue, you ruined my line.
It's clobberin' time.
We've been knocked off course. Please respond.
It's no use. Something's interfering with our comm signal. Doom must have a jamming device on the
So he plays like Hulk. What? What happened to Hulk? What happened to the thing? He just like... Oops, that didn't work. Your AI is so bad! Where does this go? Oh, it's making like a staircase.
Thank you. That dish looks like the source of the interference. We've got to disable it.
It's clobbering time!
What's he gonna turn into? A drill. That's awesome.
Come in. Fantastic Four, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Director Fury. We've taken down a comm tower that was blocking our signal.
I'm on the other side of the castle. We can do with some backup. Quick!
Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
Why? Is there a reason to? Does this make her invisible? I'm confused. What the hell is going on? Ah, I see. God, that AI. They can't do anything, their AI. Their AI can't handle anything.
Help.
Oh. Oh no, didn't work. Ah. What the? Okay, that makes no sense at all. I love his animations, they're really good. Human Torch. Oh, it's a big plug. What is her AI doing? It's just standing there. Oh my god, and we're all the way over here. They need to do a patch to fix the AI. It's awful. Where's Nick Fury?
I've got bad news. The only way to bring the lift down is to trigger the alarm, which I bet will bring us a lot of unwanted attention.
Triggering the alarm? Isn't this supposed to be a surprise attack?
And the problem is, right, is that you got to change between so many characters. Like in Lego Batman 2, you only had to change between two. And so it was easy to change between two. And in Lego City, you only had one character, so you didn't have to worry about changing characters. In this, it's freaking annoying to try and change between each character. And there's no, like, quick menu, like a menu like there was in Lego City to change between your disguises. What happened?
That's all right, team.
Ah, playtime's over already.
What the hell are you doing?
What? No Spider-Man? Shit. I do so enjoy winding him up. How dare you break into my holiday home? Don't you know how hard it is for supervillains to get some vacation time? Doombots, get them!
Oh, grenade! What just happened? I think the grenade, it hit the grenade and it somehow destroyed this. Alright, that makes no sense at all. Are you serious? Wow. We're gonna catch him.
This is it, you worms! glider. Keep me entertained. Leave it. You won't get away with this.
Fools! Don't force me to use Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom!
Does that look like a ray gun to you, Reed?
Usually ray guns use focused light, whereas this appears to use cosmic energy.
Why don't you just ask him? Villains love to talk about their stuff. Hey, Doom! What is that thing?
Oh, you'd like to see it in action? Very well.
All right, doctor in the house. I'm gonna be frank here and say that this game, it's good, but it feels very rushed. It feels like it's very glitchy, it's very buggy, the controls don't work very well at all. It just feels like it's rushed, you know what I mean? And the AI is awful. It doesn't make sense because the AI has never really been an issue in the old games. And it's so bad here. Which doesn't make sense. How can it be good in the other ones and bad in this? And it really detracts from the game.
This is Fury. Hill, are you there?
Here, sir.
Listen, we've located our silver friend. We'll bring him back to the carrier. Doom is taking off with Loki. That's a bad match. Bad for us, I mean. Can you locate them?
We can.
Just like you can track me anywhere, apparently.
They're headed out to sea, sir.
Contact Professor X and see if he can spare some mutants to help us track down all of Doom's associates.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Loki and Dr. Doom are heading out over the ocean, possibly looking for more cosmic bricks. We need you to fly out there and find them.
I'm playing as Iron Man and Thor.
Associating with this villainous Doom character. Shall bash some sense into him.
Take it easy, Hammerhead. We need to find him first.